It was early springtime and the strike was on. It drove us miners out of doors, out from the houses that the company owned. We moved into tents up at old Ludlow. I was worried bad about my children, soldiers guarding the railroad bridge. Every once in a while, a bullet would fly, kick up gravel under my feet. We were so afraid you'd kill our children, dug us a cave that's 7 foot deep, carried our young ones and a pregnant woman down inside the cave to sleep. That very night you soldiers waited till all us miners was asleep. You snuck around our little tent town, soaked our tents with your kerosene. You struck a match and the blaze it started. You pulled the triggers of your Gatling guns. I made a run for the children, but a firewall stopped me. 13 children died from your guns. I carried my blanket to a wire fence corner, watched the fire till the blaze died down. I helped some people drag their belongings while your bullets killed us all around. I never will forget the look on the faces, the men and women that awful day, when we stood around to preach their funeral and to lay the corpse of the dead away. We told the Colorado governor to phone the president, tell him call off his National Guard. But the National Guard belonged to the governor, so he didn't try so very hard. Our women from Trinidad, they hauled some potatoes up to Wallensburg in a little cart. They sold their potatoes and brought some guns back, and they put a gun in every hand. The state soldiers jumped us in the wire fence corners, did not know that we had these guns. And the redneck miners mowed down them troopers. You should have seen them poor boys run. We took some cement and walled the cave up, where you killed these 13 children inside. I said, God bless the Mine Workers Union. Then I hung my head and cried.